guys, TJ here. I'm signing back on to Castlevania, Lament of Innocence. So, like I said, we're basically cleaning up. Keep in mind, I do not remember everything that I've gotten or not gotten. So, oh, bats. A red guy. Okay. As I was saying, I am not going to remember everything that I have and have not gotten. Mostly in the other areas, so don't worry, you're not gonna see me going around everywhere. And pee up. You're only going to see what I haven't gotten or haven't done. I'm not gonna put you through that much torment. I'm the only one that's going to have any torment to deal with. Oh! 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 Yeah, go! Ooh! HP up! HP up! Ow! Jesus Christ! Serum up here, which I don't need. Oh, I'm pulling the serums. I am following a map for anything I may have missed. And I think that's the other door. But before we go all the way down there, we've got a yellow key room. So, be right back. Oh, skelly dogs. Kind of forgot you were a thing. Alright, here we are. What's behind it? Black Bishop. Chess piece carved in detail. Oh! So it's like the opposite of the white bishop. Awesome. Alright. Time to go to the basement. Okay. What's behind this door? Besides archers. Oh! That's a lot of archers! Ow. Hush. Alright, behind this door is the white tiger key. That key was needed for... I think it was needed for the theater. Alright, next area. Well... here's future me. I'm gonna deal with this. Fell down. Excuse me. I so hit that. I landed. Excuse me. That was my fault. I jumped right over that. God, I did it. Ow. Should be the one by the entrance. See in a bit. Okie dokie, this is... yeah, in fire. So, I am gonna have to leave and come back to certain areas once I have certain items, but... otherwise, I can just go and take care of what I can do. So, yeah. The next thing that we will do is the blue key door all the way down here. So, see ya. Right, we got the blue key door just up ahead. What's behind it? This is... increases the number of accessories you can equip. Wait, really? Dude! Sweet! That's gonna be really, really good, because this area has a sub-boss, has a thunder elemental sub-boss. I'm gonna need that. But we won't be getting there for a little bit. Open up. No, open up. Thank you. Jewel Crush. Glove that uses up a jewel in your possession and unleashes special. Oh! Interesting. Thank you. See you in a bit. I forgot to hit record with the door opening. I thought it was a different room. Oh, no. Gotta move you there a bit. Thank you. Excuse me. Ah, Leon. Leon. Bitch. There. I made it.
Thank you.
There we go. I got it. There we go. I was going to say, did I just blow it up? No, that's lightning. And that's that door. But first, ow. around, I use that. Whip of lightning. Alright, gotta get to that sealed door. I'll see you in a bit. Okay, what do we got here? The Red Phoenix key! I think that's all the keys. Okay. That might be all I can do here. There is one thing I'm missing, but I need something called the Wolf's Foot. So I gotta try and go find that. I'll see you in a bit. Statue was frozen. Okay, so I need to burn it up first. There we go! And we have a white orb. Interesting. Alright, the next place we go to is on the second floor, so see you in a bit. Alright, let's open this one up. We have Wolf's Foot. Let you run fast like a wolf. It's a relic, so it takes MP. The final thing it looks like is on the third floor. So, yeah. Get through the door, please. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Mega Yord. The less HP you have, the greater the damage you inflict on your enemies. Risk and reward type of thing. I think that's it for this area. I want to go back to the garden to take care of that one that I needed the wolf's foot for. See you in a bit. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Leon? Ah! Leon! Leon? Is it fair to say I hate those swords? They're like the worst. Comes to the sword enemies. Sensei incense. This incense burned by magic gradually recovers your. Oh! Well, that would be nice in a bit of an emergency. Alright. I think that's it for this area. On to the next one. Okay. Okay. that brings great fortune. For sometimes available by mail order. Okay then. Next place is in the second floor of the basement. See you in a bit. I just want this. Oh. I just want what's behind. Dropnir. Armoring with magic to improve attack power. Ooh, that'll definitely be useful. I think that's it for the Dark Palace of Waterfalls, which means there's most likely a ton of stuff I missed at the Ghostly Theater. See you in a bit. Okay. Final key door, I believe. Heart brush. That decreases the amount of hearts used. That would also be really nice. And the next one is on the second floor. See you in a bit. I forgot to do the door transition thing again. So, there was a max MP up here. And that's how I got up here in the first place. Sword. Ornamental piece not suited for battle. Yeah, it's here. Suppose it's supposed to be for battle? Whatever. I know the battery is critical. Thank you very much. Shut up. I'm finishing up, okay? Okay. That was all I could find according to the maps. Might have missed maybe one or two things, but that's not much of a problem for me. We will start the final area in the next episode. And hopefully I can actually find a way to get to the thing in the basement, because as much as I'm worried, I'm far more curious. So, till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye. Wrong button.